Says the shop holds something for everyone, especially you. Says they're known for their high quality goods. Says that lying here in the sun isn't a bad way to wait for the end. It's warm. Claims there's a machine out there that can turn sunshine into go juice. If you can find it and fix it up, you can juice your gear all day long. Says you should start with sunny spots, right? Says they're not sure where the solar mirror is, but they'd look for it someplace sunny. Get that solar mirror fixed up, and you'll have all the go juice you can make. Right up until the sun burns out, that is. Hopes you get that solar mirror soon. Muscles like steel. You can take even more now.
Yeah, Piku, Kura, Patewa, the Widita.
There's news of a Ronin joining the tribe. That must be you. That's a good find. The Yerp Fields, where the echo of your actions resounds clearer than any other place you'll find, except for where that's not true. The sun is high. This area is biocontaminated. It's really hazardous. For some, the night brings terror. This place is called Spurftop. The fur dresser named Trim hangs out here. Perfect place for a fight. Bullseye. Blasting him into the pits. Will the dawn never come? That's a massive ping dish. They used to be able to find things. Health. Thank you. More light means fewer places to hide. It's a ping dish from the long gone times. People used it to find pingnalls from transpongers. How many days like this do you think the world has left? To get the Pingdish to work, you need to line up the pong paddles for a proper match. Just a few moves left. Make them count. That's a match. Now you can ping all the dishes you like. Spin that paddle to turn the Pingdish properly. No pings there, only pongs. No pings there, only pongs. No pings there, only pongs. No pings there. Only pongs. No pings there, only pongs. No pings there, only pongs. Pingety ping ping, you found a transmessage. Your fingers are starting to wrinkle. That silo there is so tall, it's a mystery what they used to keep in it. Bet you could make something shiny out of that metal. Just clutch onto your guts. It's Bionuclear 6D. Hopefully there's nothing active inside. If you want to spend this whole operation underground for a while, then you're on the spot with Bang Shelter 6D. Now that's loot. Thank you. Odd things lurk in the darkest parts of the underworld. Step back, world.